DJ Gaming 1018 here. Today, we're about to talk about Ventia wishing Mario versus Ventia. So I can't wait to see who wins. But don't forget to subscribe, hit that bell, and like the video. And don't forget to my channel, because you might want to get some videos. So I can't wait to get this started. Well, enjoy the video then. What? Where am I? Wait, who are you? Hi.
I am Ventia.
The demon. Ventia, what are you doing?
You're in my studio now. It's time for you to die.
Well, you keep getting my hands on me this all time. But you, the creator, you lied to us. You stole my curtains. I am inky now.
Well, it's time for you to die. Well, bring it on then.
Well, you will pay for that. I'll drown you in two ink. Not this time. I'm about to die. Take this. One down, two to go. It's time for my action. Then I could kill everybody in the whole world. Now, let's see if somebody can get in my studio now. Hey guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed my channel. Well, you might want to watch the other video. So make sure you click the subscribe button, hit the bell, and like, and click on my channel. Well, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye. Everybody, DJ Gaming here, and welcome to my channel. This video will be easily, so you'll be watching. Ventia's voice, he talks very nice and makes people laugh, but somebody can rule the world and news. So, been enough, on with the video. Hi, I'm Ventia, and not today. I want to speak to you real quick. So, I am the little devil here, and I'm a cartoon character, so you better come to my studio right now. Anyway, I've been here all along. Somebody created me, but what happens if I get erased? I will never get erased, because somebody is gonna get through it. So, I am Bendy here, and I've been a great boy about it. You is so stupid. So, I will return it. Now, if you'll excuse me.
I have some work to do.
Well, thank you for watching. If you like it, so make sure you subscribe, hit that bell, and like it. And press my channel version if you want to see more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.
Welcome to New York.
Es una ciudad que no duerme, que pasan cosas siempre.
New York is a center of creativity.
There's a sense of resilience here.
This city is a distillation of all the creative energy.
Hi, DJ Gaming 1018 here, and click the subscribe button and the bell and like button so you'll never ever miss a video. And click my channel too. That's a kind of weird, but I'm not very good at seeing things. Brains run through. Let's take this up, man.
I'm gonna
yours. Is that you? What happened to your body? That's kind of gross. Can I get this to work? Okay, grab the obstacles and grab these objects. The needed objects. That sounds kind of lucky. So I can just go out and collect the needed objects. Because somebody will have to if I can do this. So let's get into it. Somebody is making me a crackle. Ah, you're scary, Bendy. Okay, now that I am squirt, let's go to the ink flow room. Part two soon. Ah, why are you scaring me like that, Bendy? Not gonna Are you just a cardboard or not? Oh well. Oh, what the heck? Did that turn on? That freaks me out. It's kinda funky. Let's just push it in close. Okay, moving on to the main power room. Let's push it. Okay, moving on to the ink machine. I just gotta wait until somebody comes to my ink machine. I just gotta hide. Wait, no. Hello? Oh shoot, I gotta get out of here. What the? Did I just fall down? Moving on. Oh, maps. Oh, this may definitely come in handy. This will definitely come in handy.
Frosty time is kind of like you time, if you time tasted like a Frosty.
Mm. Hey, Willie, can I get a hand with this?
You got this, brother. I know you've been working out.
Please, this is pretty heavy.
That's why I got the small, man.
When it's Frosty time, choose wisely. Choose Wendy's new Strawberry Frosty.
Hi everybody, DJ Gaming 1018 here. Make sure you subscribe and enjoy the video. Who are you? I'm Sammy. I'm here to take your soul. Oh, please, don't worry. Don't worry. It won't hurt you. Okay. Okay, I'm fine if you do it. Okay. Hey, Boris! Boris! Oh, look at my best friend. Oh, I'm sorry.
I better find out who killed Boris.
Guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.
What just happened? Sammy, I will kill you.
What do you mean?
I don't care. Just die.
Hi, everybody. DJ Gaming 1018 here. Don't forget to subscribe and hit my channel version. Enjoy the video. Where am I? I just have a bad dream. I'm still in the studio. Guess there's another way out of this place. Okay, I'm gonna grab my axe. Phew. Wow, this place is big. I never seen any of this. There's a pile of things. I don't want to step up. I gotta step on it slow. What? Who is that guy? Three switches around here. This one. Now let's find some more switches. Found three switches. Pick it up, still there. Finally. This is the music department. Oh, let's go this way. This is a little bit flat. Guess I'm gonna run away to get through it. There's a lever. I'm gonna pull it. Oh my god, what is that thing? No. Stay back, I have. Oh, accent, and I'm gonna chop you. Last warning. Back off right now. That's how you get rid of it. Now the music's on. Time to go somewhere else. There's a pump switch right now, and I wanted to go through it. Guess there's only one thing left to do. Part 2 soon. Butter than a pancake, crispy with the crunch. Little Caesar's thin crust for dinner and for lunch. Pizza, pizza. Alright, found all these pieces. In a pop needs a sanctuary. Joju has his, and I got mine. To enter, you only know my favorite song. The bass, Spiros, shows. The bass. Freely's seasons. The piano, Moses. The violin, Moses. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you. Okay. Finally, that is the fiddle of this minute thing. Now let's do the flowing on. Now get this over with. One down. Now let's find the next one, then I can get out of this place. Okay, let's get a move on. What are you doing up there? Hi, I'm Samia. I'm in the old song. I play all the instruments in the whole world in this old workshop. Anyways, I want to slap you into my final loving embrace. Well, that's not gonna worth it. Not you again. Back off! Back off! Well, you killed one of my friends. You're gonna pay for what you've done. I don't think so. Is gonna pay me lots of money. Where did the valve go? I can't go to the sewers. Whee! Oh, it's made of ink. I don't like ink. Man, this sewer is messy around here. What the heck is that? I better go check it out. Are you holding my valve, mister? Okay, you're weird. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Check the port. Okay. I hear him over there. Not so fast, mister. I have come to kill you now. Well, you die. Finally, a valve. I'm sorry, mister. It's time for you to die. Well, that's all. Okay. Now, let's go to the savings line office. Was that a searcher? Oh, well, there's no one here. Now, let's do this. Okay, now I gotta get to the exit, and I'll finally be free. Not so fast! Do I hear something? Rest your head. It's time for bed. Final part soon.
Life is full of pairings. Cornbread and chili, popcorn and butter, movie night and any of these things. With the Wells Fargo Active Cash Visa credit card, pair your movie night purchases with unlimited 2% cash rewards. That's real life ready. Visit wellsfargo.com/activecash.
Okay, pump switch is on. Time to get out of here. Not so fast. Do I hear something? Rest your head. It's time for bed. There we go now, nice and tight. We don't want our sheet to roll away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit that I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost seemed about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have them notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will find me free from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh, quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free. Sheep, 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 it's time for sleep. Rest your head. It's time for bed. In the morning, you may wake. Or in the morning, you'll be dead. Hear me, Bendy. Arise, from time. Arise and claim my offering. Free me, I beg you. I summon your ink demon. Show your face and take this tension. No, my lord, stay back. My axe broke. What just happened? actually, I chopped too many boards, and now it broke. Not you again. I gotta get out of here. What should I do? What should I do? The door. Darn it. I will get you next time, you fat plumber. Shoof. Hello? Someone there? I know you're in here. Come on and show yourself. Boris? Guys, DJ Gaming 1018 here. Make sure to subscribe and enjoy the video. Meanwhile, I got stuck in that studio. When I escaped from Bendia, I went to say to see Boris. I called someone for help. I think Yoshi got to help me get out of the studio. Meanwhile, when Yoshi got into chapter 3, we need to go to the safe house. Enjoy the video then. Where am I? I'm in the safe house. What the heck? Well, after I skipped India, I saw Boris, and... Yoshi, is that you? Hiya, Mario. I'm with Boris.
Oh, yep.
Yep. Welcome to my safe house. You should never get you by Bendia. He creeps me out. It's nice to see you. Come on.
So sick, I'm hungry. Give me some bacon soup. Yeah, make me soup.
You hear Tom Mario? Give him 3 bacon soup and make him soup. Okay. That's one. That's two. Yeah, that should be enough. Here you go, Boris. That is delicious. Here's your lever. Thanks, Boris. You're a very nice guy.
Okay.
Okay. You're coming with me, Yoshi? I think Boris wants to come, too.
Oh, yep. Yep.
Come on, Boris. Okay, so now we need to find a way to get out of this place.
Oh, yep, I know. We could go this way.
Good idea, Boris. We could use this path to between them. Well, we better get a move on.
Yes, this is kind of creepy, though.
I don't want Bendy to see me. Guys, it's a little bit dark. Why don't you get the flashlight?
Yep, the flashlight will see in the dark.
There's a flashlight. Okay, let's go. Come on, Boris. Don't be scared.
Yep, I will be okay.
Dark. So dark. Stinking. Dark. There's a baddie. What? A dead end? How are we supposed to get out here now?
I know. Can I borrow your flashlight?
Okay, sure, Boris. I'll take care of this. See you later, guys. Okay. Heavenly toes. Oh my god, this is huge. I don't remember any of this. Let's get going. Where's the sweet one? Let's go up. Get something.
Okay, Chase, use your winch to set the first post upright. Rubble, be ready with your crane. You got it, Ryder, sir.
Okay, now where were we? our palace. Hey, child! I see you there. A new fly in my endless web. Come along now. Let's see if you're worthy to walk with angels. Part two soon.
Well, this is unexpected. New Dial Clean and Gentle Body Wash.
Wow.
It's been dermatologist tested.
Nice.
And it's gentle on skin. So soft. Made with vegan ingredients. And none of these.
Uh-uh.
Does it also call your mom for you? Because that would be very cool.
What happened? What's the house, Angel? Yossi, get up. What the heck is that, girl? That's house, Angel. He's so creepy, girl. Come on, we gotta get out here. Which way are we going? Yossi. Well, we saw the angel. But, wait, I don't like angels. They're weird.
I know. We're not going to an angel. Let's just go to the demon side.
Oh, not ink again. Stupid ink. I gotta clean my shoes after I get out of the studio.
Well, guess we're gonna find horse now.
Seriously, that jump scared me and it freaked me out. I hate those Benji cutouts.
Benji cutout, you were supposed to... Boris? You scared us.
Yo, I got this weapon to kill some bad guys.
Thank you, Boris. Is it a jackpipe?
Yep, it's a jump pipe. Try to take it.
This looks kind of new. Let's move on.
Okay, now we can get out of here. And... Okay, move on. Okay, follow Mario. I'm done with scaring people.
What'd you find, Mario? There's a locked door. We need two levers at the same one. Alright, you do this one, I'll do the other one.
Yep, yes sir.
Yeah, yes, Mario. Okay, let's get a move on. What the heck is that poster?
I don't have a feeling about this. I'm not feeling about this. Something's gonna pop out.
Something. Someone might pop out.
Shoot! It's a butcher gang. Stay back, I have a jetpack, and I'm not afraid to use it.
Shoot! I kill it! Now, let's pull the lever. Bring my jet pipe.
Okay.
Did you pull the lever, guys?
Yes. Oh, look behind you.
What? Where?
Oh, it's your turn. No.
I got him. Now let's go.
Okay.
Let's go. What is this, Boris? That's an elevator. Oh, I never seen you got an elevator before.
Yeah, I guess I might be. Okay. Oh, okay. Let's go.
Get a ride.
Okay.
You coming, Borisy?
Yep. I better get in here.
You are so interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an incident fan. Looks like you got a date with an angel. We're gonna get a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screams. I hate angels. They're weird.
It will be fine. I like Alice Angel.
But she's evil now, Boris.
Oh, you're right. I like Alice Angel so much. She's beautiful.
Come on out. Step out of your cage. There's an whole twisted world up here.
Come on, guys.
Well, I guess we're going.
Yeah,
we're getting a date with an angel. I like angels. Part two soon.
keep it cheesy, thin, and crispy. Cheez-It Snapped. Level up your lunch.
Sorry, boys. It'll be fine. Just stay there and look cool. Look around. It took so many of them to make me so beautiful. Anything less with this person that was left behind. I have to do it. She meet me. Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart in my heart's delight? The choices of beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak from his face. He clawed and trained his tank to my door. They gotta touch me. They gotta pull me back. You know what's up? It's a buzz. Screaming wild voices. Bits of him mind. Swimming like a fish in a bowl. Take me. I was empty alone. I was like a real. Plus, like, shapeless love. Second time. It made me an angel. Oh, not little demon. Touch me again. I'm so close now. So, almost perfect. Yes, I was pretty. For now. Better yet, I'll let you soon and leave this place. If you'll do a few easy, weensy little favors for me first. Turn to the left, my little errand boys. We have a work to do. Boris is gone. Boris to the left. Okay. Just like we have some work to do. Here, boys. My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts. Guess like we have some work to do. Hang on, Boris. We're coming. Part four soon.
Every time you step up to the grill, you gotta deliver. And flavor is the last thing you have to worry about. Because no one flavors like we flavor. Grillmates. Flame and flavor.
There are so few rules to our world now. So little truths. But there is one rule. We all know the respect out here. Beware the ink demon. Stay out for open for too long and he will find you. Before you see him, you better hide. If you don't. Well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work. Okay, I'll go. That's one. That's two. And that's the last one. Not you. That should be plenty. Return them to me. And try not to die on the way back. Uh-oh, somebody's gonna get me. Close the door. You can't get us now. Have you seen them? The swollen ones. They're just stuffed full of estrogenic ink. It makes me sick. And yet, it's a perfect thing for keeping myself together. If you're gonna catch them, you have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you need. We're at level 11. Let me handle this. Okay, two more to go. Crawl, but that's this one. Bring me back my equipment, please. You're doing great.
No.
I'll make this simple. Look for bell panels, turn the little wheels, then bring me their power cores. Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind. Moving on to level here.
Superior strength. Fabulous fragrance. Cherry Blossom by Glad.
You've questioned official errands boy, aren't you? Yes, I am really cool. What are you waiting for? Get back here, fat plumber. Ready, Where did that plumber go? I'll find you next time, you'll see. Phew, let's go, guys. You see those grinning demons? Let's remove them, shall we? I've got just a tool to make this even more enjoyable. Yes, an ox. Ah, now that was fun. Oh, I forgot to mention. He hates it when I do that. I if I were you. I hate you for cutting all my clouds. No, no, not again. Ah! Come back here. You can't get me. Oh, darn you. I can't get you up while you're dead. Come here, Yoshi. No, Yoshi! Yoshi died. Here he goes. Good thing, but...
Oh.
Wait, who's that? Final part soon. Good job, doing my dream. But these disgusting wretches have wandered my hall, have gone unchecked. They're trying to drag me back to the darkness. Don't let them take your angel. Purge them one by one. Smash them into puddles. Kill them. So quiet, like a welcoming grave. I like the silence, don't you? I hate leaving work unfinished. For Julia, I have you pick up the pieces. But you'll have to go even deeper. Down, 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 into the abyss. Take the lift down. Say hello to an old friend. Sending you a little present. A little firepower. Take good care of it. It belongs to someone very special. I bet he just died. Stupid Bendy. Who cares about him anyway? Now, I must find them. You'll see. Come here, you'll see. I need you to get my hands on you before you can get in my total. Hello. There he is, the projectionist, skulking in the darkness. You be sure to stay out of his light if you don't want trouble. Just select the pieces I need. Well, Boris, I guess Yoshi is never going to help me. Yep, he you forget about him, because he yanked me out. Now I'm scared. It seems you reached the end of my total list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home. Yes! Oh, thank you, Hell's Angel. Yes! Oh, Boris! I'm fucking going home! I can't wait to see you. See you at the morning. Yup. Have you ever known what heaven is like? I like to dream that it's quite beautiful. A soft valley with green grass, blanketed by a warm sun. I don't think I ever get to see it. Are you ready to ascend, my little errand boy? The heavens are waiting. They really think I'll let you. from me. You gotta let me go. No, Henry. I know who you are, and I don't know why you're here. You really gotta stop when it is needed. Now come down and bring me back my Boris. It's perfect Boris I ever seen, and I want it. I need it. I need this inside so I can be beautiful again. Don't you get it? Give him to me. Or better yet, I'll take him once you're dead. Finally, I finally killed Yosia. You know, I wish somebody's next. But once, if I can find this fat plumber, let's injure him. But that fat plumber is next, so I can really kill him. Yeah. He'll be dead once and for all. Waluigi is her best friend. is so embarrassing, but he is so stupid. But I will get him next once I injure this dinosaur. Let's get started. Which button should I press? Oh, this one. This one. Haha. He will be my butcher game once and for all. There is my favorite butcher game.
Yeah.
Hello, welcome to my Damian Lopez Jr. channel. Today, you'll be watching Super Mario Bloopers, the funny episode. It looks a problem to make me Matt laugh, so if you like the video, make sure you like it. It's pretty funny. Yeah, make sure you laugh or stop laughing, and enjoy the video. Excuse me, Yoshi. Yes, Mario? It looks like you fart too much. Why don't you stop it? What do you mean? Because your breath stinks. I don't want to hear the fart. Hey, I am pretty and good. And, hey, shut up. I'm trying to watch an episode. I don't care. Just shut the heck up. Well, anyways, welcome to... I said I want to watch the video. I don't care. Just watch it already. I just wanted to... Okay, please stop that channel. I don't care. Shut the channel. Will you?
Are you pretty done yet, Mario?
I don't care, Bowser. I want to shut your boots. Well, it's not going to work. I need to poop. Well, it all looks fine. You look familiar to me. Wait, are you a baby? Seriously, I'm going to chop you up. Stupid stinky. I like the spaghetti. I like the spaghetti. I like the spaghetti. I like the poop. You say that all the time. Come here! I believe it. What happened? What happened to my form? Hey, Bowser. What? Goodbye.
You can't live forever, but you can damn well try. RX Bar. No BS.
These new Cheez-It buffs are so cheesy, airy, and puffy. How'd you do it?
strange place. Well, I need to go back to the studio and get this. Wait, who is that guy? Where's my trash paper? I hope he doesn't trash me. Oh, there it is. Wait, what are you doing? What the heck? He just trashed me. It's his art table. Well, it's just really time to get home, so I need to go back to the studio and meet Alice and Boris. Benji, I choose you. Is that for you? Nope, not this time. Rafia, I choose you. I know, I must help. Oh yeah, baby. Alright, I'm ready for you. Not you, this time.
Magic Genie.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, hit that bell for notifications, and like the video. Don't forget to share the video, too. Bye-bye.
200% more power and longer battery life and faster charging.
What? Where am I? Wait, who are you? Hi.
I am.
The demon. Bendy, what are you doing? You're in my studio now. It's time for you to die. But you keep putting my hands on me this entire time. But the creator, you lied to us. You stole my curtains. Well, it's time for you to die. Well, bring it on then. Well, you'll pay for that. Stupid. I'll go and I'll draw you into ink. Not this time. I'm about to die. Take this. There. One down. Two. Two, go. It's time for magic.
Then I cannot kill everybody in the whole world.
Let's see if someone can get in my studio now. Oh, I remember curtains. But whatever. Well, I will get revenge on Bendia one day. What happened? And Alice just tricked me, and I just wanted to go home. And I have no escape from the studio. Wait, where's Boris? Probably Alice took him as well. Well, we better find him. Oh wait, the overbook did it. I'm in level S now. Well, I better go to Grand Canyon. A valve. I'll take it as well. Let's go to the library then. Oh, it's bright. Why is there ink people here? Well, we better ignore it. I don't like this place. It must be a library. Wait. There's a book. Oh, that's how it works. Let's work another. Oh god. Whoa, what the heck was that? It's actually triggered or something? Oh well, let's look for two more books. I'm so sad about Yossi, man. He died from Betty and now he's not gonna help me. Somebody won't help me get out of the studio. Let's go. Whoa. Holy Jesus. This place is amazing. Okay. Let's see if I can get out of this place. Now, finally be free.
Ooh, a lever.
That's ink showers. Ugh, I like ink showers. There's a valve too. I mean, a turner wheel. Okay, yeah. What happens now? What? A swollen searcher? I just let Yossi just hit a swollen searcher before. Wait, what does he have on his head? I'll take it as well. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean that. What do we do now? Put it in there. And then look. Oh, that's a cogwheel. Let's see if I can fix that. Start. Oh, there's a cogwheel. Yes, now let's start it. Oh, thrifty. This will help me get through there. Let's go. Wow, that was weird. I guess we can get a move on now. Why is there a bendy on the floor? That's ridiculous. Well, okay then. Let's go. Part two soon.
You can taste your way along the Pacific coastline with every sip of Gray Whale Gin.
It was our goal that it tastes like California in a glass. And every bottle of Gray Whale Gin supports ocean conservation.
We hope you enjoy the journey. Cheers.
Oh, that should be the door. What the heck? Oh, no. More ink. Okay, I'm in the vent. It's really dark. It must be near. Oh no, not him again. I can't get through there. There must be somewhere. That was weird. Let's go this way. Okay, I made it. Seems strange, but a little more than I thought. What's this? Oh yes, it opened. I didn't see it. It says Fendi Hill. Go down the stairs. It seems like a haunted house, but I guess we can play these. Yes, now the other game. Yes! Okay. This open. Part 3 soon. Oh, I don't like that. That's creepy looking. Take this lever and get out of here. Okay, this one open. Let's go. Oh, Okay, so where were we? The Butcher Gang is still alive. Which one should I distract him? There's no weapon around here. Maybe this pickaxe will distract him. I think this could work. Let's go to the left stairs. It's the Andronic Bendia. Let's pull the lever. Let me get out of here. I still have my favorite shoe with me. Okay. Last one. Then I can escape. Okay. Here goes nothing. Another lever. Oh! It's definitely too late. Isn't it? Yep, they saw me. Okay, let me just zoom, then I can get out here. Yes, I did. Now let's go for that lever. And let's go to the other one. Ooh, a tape. It's dark and of course and pains and everything.
Sign up as an Expedia member and see more of the world's lemons.
5 minutes later. I built this part. It must be my masterpiece. My masterpiece! Now you may think that you can just throw me out, Thomas, and forgive me? No! This is my park! My glory! You may think I've done, but I'm still here! Oh. Oh, shoot. Oh, that hurt a lot. Oh, an axe. Yeah, take this. That hurt a little bit. Oh, at least I have a tiny axe. Now I got an original axe. Yeah, that's what you get. Okay, now I am going to go to another one. Okay, so what do we have here? oh no, it's the projectiveness again. Let's go. Ow! Ooh, lift control. Let's turn it on, shall we? Oh no, not again. Well, can you please turn the light on? I'm afraid of the dark, dude. What is taking so long? Is it not gonna turn on, or what? Please turn the light on. Died because of the dark. Just kidding. You really? Not you again. No. In the little miracle station. over here in the lemon. You! Oh, you'll pay for that.
You!
That, yeah, that's what you get. Huh? Come here, Norman. I'll turn you. I just fell off that guy. Alright, come here, Norman. Phew, that's a close one. That's the last one. Oh, this is kind of creepy. Let's go.
Sure feels good when you get it right. And with Philips Sonicare technology, it's easy to always get brushing right. Philips.
Okay, let's go. Uh-oh, evil laughing noise. And now the ride truly begins, Mario. Mario, why are you here? We're all dying to find out. But if that's the case, hang on tight. I've got a surprise. Oh no, don't. Show me the surprise. Another house. Uh-oh. I don't want to go in the dark. Uh-oh. Boris! What has he done to you? Whoa, what are you doing? Meet the new and approved Boris. And it appears to be obsessed. And I gave him so much more. This time, there is no ink demon. No escape. Boris, tear him apart. Leave nothing. No! No, no, no! Why can't you ever just die? I'm sorry, Boris. What? Allison Rependo, Thomas Connor, is that you? Ooh, yep. I mean, I will help you for saving you from Bendy. Yeah, we will help you. Yeah, will you help me defeat Bendy? Sure. All right. Do you think we can defeat Bendy on purpose? Find out next time in Chapter 5.
Sand dunes.
We need a real adventure.
Make it real. Compare travel credit cards that help you book adventures beyond your backyard. Compare your way there. Find the smartest financial products for you on NerdWallet.
Hi, Hi, everybody. Damian Bumpus Jr. here. And welcome back to another Roblox episode. It's Theme Park Tycoon 2. So don't forget to subscribe, hit that bell for notifications, and don't forget to leave a like and a comment, too. And share if you want to, just do it. Okay, yeah, don't forget to check out my other Roblox videos, because you don't want to miss our crazy Roblox adventure. Okay, I'm going to pick the Fun Fair. My Fun Fair is very nice and cool. So, let's get started, shall we? Yeah. Okay, I'm going to move this out of the way. Just die. Oh, look at me die. Ah, my legs are not working. Okay. So, you check my skin here. It's very nice. And it looks like Broken Planet on my chest, so don't worry about that. Okay, we got the Fun Fair here. We only have 2 stars left. We got foods here. And a lot of rides. Okay. Hey, you want to check my money? I have a lot of money. Oh my gosh. Yeah, alright. Check out my other Robloxes, too. Don't miss our Roblox adventure. Okay, my Theme Park is huge. Yeah, my thing is huge. Okay, that's why I'm here with me. Love my swinging ship is all the way far. They like the swinging ship. We got a lot of guesses here. It's like 1 billion or something. Shoot. Are you serious? Wait, I can't point on the light. Come on. Ah, oh, come on. Seriously. Okay. I want to join with you. Come on. I made it. Well, I'm sitting with somebody else. He wears a Santa hat. Okay. We're pretty high. Oh. Oh, that was Day again. He distracted me so much. Oh, we're going down now. Where is he going? I'm going up. Okay. Where are you going, mister? Smarty pants. I'm excited for Frisbee. Oh, he's going to Frisbee forward. Oh, I forgot to put trash cans over. Okay, clean this up, please. Okay, that works. Okay, I'll clean this up too. Mm-hmm. Oh shoot, I almost. Okay, try not to hit me, please. No. Psh. Oh, I got kicked out. Oh, he's like playing right. Can I jump? Yes, I can. Hi, everybody. I can see you. Peek-a-boo. 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 Ah, they can't kick me off. Ah, you're me. Meanie boys. Jurassic Theme Park. I can't wait to get in the roller coaster. We're going up. I hope nobody would see me. And then we stay. Doesn't make any sense. This must be the drop. Oh, there's the drop. So many roller coasters. We're turning this way. Zatter, Angelina, Zug, Adonia, bury me. Oh, okay, you're very mean. Oh, I'll never be your friend. Jurassic theme park. Okay, so that is my dream theme park. I hope you enjoyed it. Check out my other Roblox episodes. And check out my other world Roblox episodes. Okay, enough trip chopper. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye. This is the Sonic EXCM thing again. Oh no, Star, who have done to you? What does somebody just killed all these people? Not the Minecraft house. Mario? Hello, Yoshi. Do you want to play a game? You're too slow. Want to play again? Now that Yoshi is dead, let's see what that fluffy marshmallow can do. To play with, so polite. Will you agree? Now, let's see what that hairy man with spiky shell. What are you doing? It's all you play. Hold on, King of Koopas, because I'm coming for you. Ready for round two? Lava.
American Classic. A quarter pound double cheeseburger or a chili cheese bony and tops for just $2.99. America.
My schoolhouse.
Who are you? You look bold and you got lipstick. Boys don't have lipstick. Okay, we have a notebook here.
Let's see.
I finished it. You did great. Come here and get your prize. A shiny quarter. Thank you, Bobby. Wait, is your name Bobby?
Yes, it's me.
Okay.
Zero.
In the halls. What? Who are you?
No running in the halls.
No!
Fifteen seconds. Detention for you. You should know better.
One, two, three, four, five.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Wow, that's great. Let's play again.
Sometimes.
Tommy. Give me something.
Hey,
dude, what's up?
Yeah, what's up? What do you need? I just want to punch you a little bit.
Hey, you can do that for me. No bullying in the halls. What is that thing?
Looks like something
going on here. Looks like it's sweeping
time. Oh, sweep, so sweep.
Oh. Oh, sweep, sweep, sweep. After 7 notebooks. Congratulations! You failed all of 7 notebooks. Now all you need to do is get out while you still can! Wow, great job. Yeah, wow. So that, you told me. Sorry for bothering, Remaster. I'm just here to let you meet Susie Campbell. Are you okay? Nope, I was just kidding. So, Susie, how are you today? Oh, how embarrassing. This is my first day of work. Since Remaster Joey is dressed as Benty, like Benty again. But okay. Susie, have you seen Boris? Remaster needs to see him. Oh, he's in his bedroom playing for Tom. Tom? Tom is gonna pay for this. Oh, hi, original Joey and Remaster. You stole my f***ing wolf. I'm sorry, I didn't mean that. Look, I'll bring the wolf back, okay? It's too late now. You ruined everything. Prepare to die. Remaster, stop. Huh? It's okay if he's friends with him. Oh! It was just a dream. Oh, it was a dream. Whatever. Let's start the video already. Hey, Susie, where's Original? Oh, he's bringing his minions to bed. I'm a to see him right now.
Right now.
Alright, guys. I need you guys to sleep, okay? Hello, Original. Oh, hi. Wanna come with me? Kids, I'm back. Hi, Father. Are you missing two kids? Hey, you two. Get your over here. I'm coming. Jeez. Coming. You forgot me. I'm going home. We're coming too. Why? Because we are you. Please? Sure, why not? Oh, yay! Wait for me! Me too! 1 year later. You! I know you're here. Bring it. I'll go on YouTube on my computer. Hi guys, it's Mia, the Closet Bendia, from the YouTube app. Anyways. But you know what happened? In YouTube, you'll be tried to be a YouTuber. Just make YouTube videos and you'll be an awesome YouTuber. Oh, yes! I have an idea. I can't wait to watch TV. Let's get this started.
Are you ready?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Oh!
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
Five miles, square pit! A sort
of yellow and porous. 5 miles, square
pit! None of them doesn't be something you wish.
5 miles, square pit!
Oh yeah, it's starting. Nasty pan, Taya. Patty.
Oh, it's damp and stormy night. It's nights like these that remind me of the time Mr. Krabs and SpongeBob worked with you at the head inspector.
Hey, Mario. Whoa. What do you want? I want you to go to the dentist. Okay? What? What do you mean? What's the dentist? That means there's a doctor and somebody pulls your teeth. Well, can you take me? Okay, fine. Come on. Okay, let's get a piece of paper out. We got a piece of paper here. Let me get my crayons. Man, this is so heavy. Alright, let's get this started. But first, I need a pencil. So, yeah. Oh, this won't be easy. Alright! Okay. First, let's start with me. This will be so easy. Yes. I am so lucky. Drawing. Oh, yes. Okay. Oh, yes. This is my new form. 2 minutes late. So that's me. So let's start with Henry. Okay, a circle and eyes.
things in the mouth, and a stick. Man, that's scary. Hey, Joey, what do you want, Benzia? I'm coloring right now. My teeth are too dirty. Can you take me to the dentist? I'm coloring. What? No, I'm coloring right now. But my teeth are too nasty. I need to go to the dentist to make it clean. How about Boris gonna take you to the dentist? But Boris didn't drive me. Look, I'm too busy drawing this picture. Wait, what picture? Is that you working? Yeah, because it's famous. Okay. Who's that stick man? That is Henry. Well, nice drawing. Please take me to the dentist. Please. I'll drop you off and pick you back later, because I'll be drawing. Yay! Okay, here's the dentist. Yes, the dentist. So, make sure the doctor says, brush the teeth. Okay, see you later. Okay, I'm gonna go finish my picture. I'm just gonna wait. Benzi, you're next. Okay, Dr. DJ. Alright, so what you got? My teeth are kind of dirty. Can you help me, please? Okay. First, we need a toothbrush. Where's the toothbrush? Okay. And then we're gonna do a pink dirty thing. Pink! Ew! I don't like pink stuff on it. Well, when me and my brother take me to the dentist, we got pink stuff in it, and they found it. He's scared, but aren't you gonna do it? Fine. Yes!
But I wasn't scared at the dentist this time.
Okay, so let's get it right there. Hey, baby. Okay, check your teeth. It's clean.
Yay.
Thank you, Dr. DJ. Why thank you. Have a nice day.
Oh, you too. That's tight of you to draw this picture. I actually have to go pick Bendy up.
Hey, Joey.
Yes?
My clean teeth are good.
Let me see. Wow, this is super good.
Yeah. So how was your picture? You didn't color any.
Yeah, I forgot to color something. But I'll stop coloring it now.
Okay. Damian, what was Junior's question? What stuff do you do to the dentist when your teeth are dirty? Find out.
Hi guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. So hit that subscribe button, hit the bell for notification to get notified, and hit that like button. Okay, thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys next time. Bye. Bendy, it's time to wake up. Bendy, please leave me be. It's early in the morning. Bendy, if you don't wake up, I'm gonna smack your head. I don't give a Fine. You don't care, Bendy? 1, 2, 3. Wake up. Oh, what's that for the flashlight for? You haven't waked up. That's why I smack you in the head. Well, I'm sorry. I have a little attitude. Just wake up in the next morning, okay? Fine, Joey. What can I do now? Oh, that must be my friends. Let me check out. Okay, let's get this door open. Okay. Hi, everybody. Hi, Bendy. Come inside. So, what have you today? What are you talking about, Sergi? You sound kind of weird. He said there are some big soups at the store. Yeah. Oh, at the soup store. Okay. Let me go ask Joey. Joey! Finally, I can draw. That stupid demon has got to be kidding me. Hey, Joey. What is it now, Bendy? Can you buy me some bacon soup? Bacon soup? I never tried bacon soup. Bacon soup is the most amazing place ever. It's at the soup store. Okay. Bendy, I have seen bacon soup before. Well, buy me some. Oh my god. Fine. Yay!
the soup.
Okay, Bendia, here's your stupid bacon soup. And if you don't like it, just hand it to me and you won't get it anymore. Okay? Okay, Joey. Good, good. Finally, we have some bacon soup, guys. Yeah, let me try it. Okay, I'll move out your way. What's the matter, Boris? It's not like I don't have any taste buds. I need something cooler. Okay, let me bring this bacon soup and go ask Joey. Okay. Joey! Finally, now I can draw. Hey, Joey. What is it now? Can you see I'm coloring right now? Well, my buddy Boris does not have any taste buds. You gotta make it look nicer. Joey? Are you okay? Oh, nothing. I just feel kind of pissed off. Try to make it look nicer. Okay. Alright. Good. Good. Let's bring this bacon soup to make it look nicer. Let me do something. Maybe I can ask Alexa for something. Alexa, how do you make rice and cheese?
Okay, for rice and cheese, here's a few recipes. Baked rice, cheese, and vegetable casserole.
Ew.
Green rice with cheese. Ground beef and rice with cheese. Brown rice, broccoli, cheese, and walnut surprise. And lots more.
Ew, I don't want to make all these. That's disgusting. Maybe I should make something. Screw you. Okay, we're at the kitchen. Ugh, Bendy, there's a lot of things from the pencil that you sharpened. Let's make some rice in here. Put some. We got a worm here. We're gonna chop it right up. Oh yeah, this will be so funny. Okay, we can just post this and check a look. Yes. Okay, she could be here any minute. Here it is, fresh and bacon soup. Oh, you take care of it. Okay, good luck. Wait, what do you put in there? Oh, nothing. Just made a mistake. All right. Try it now, Boris. Okay. What the? Why is there a magnet in here? What? That's disgusting. Ugh. My stomach's hurting. Dead. Oh, no. It made a mistake. Down for you, stupid man. Okay, let's drink it again. But this time, no magnet.
I'm feeling a bit sleepy. I should go to sleep after eating. I'll just go to sleep before eating it.
Oh, I want to eat that. Okay. What? Somebody put the magnet again. Who's that? Oh, you stupid bitch. Come here. What disgusting thing did you put on bacon soup? Answer a question. Or else I'll kill you.
But my lord, I cannot tell you anything.
Fine, but you know what? 10 seconds later.
You're
Whoa! Who's that? It was that wall of the Bendy inside and squished Joey. But Orange and Oak came and picked it up.
I have an idea.
Joey became a shark. Well, Joey, come and fight everyone. Fight out next time in the next life. Make sure you click on that little circle thing to subscribe to see more videos, and click on the other videos on the left. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next life. My name is Joey, and I'll see you next time. Or if you dislike, I will drown you into ink. So have a nice day.
Oh yeah, I'm playing Mario, baby. Oh yeah. Oh, what's that thing? That's a angry mushroom. What?
Whatever. Let's just keep playing. Later.
Yeah, I'm doing this, baby.
What? What? Ah!
Are you Bendy's dad?
Yeah, I'm Bendy's dad. But where am I anyway?
Well, you're in my video
game.
What happens if I stay here?
That means you'll be stuck in a video game forever.
Oh no, not forever, ever, ever,
forever.
No!
Welcome to my house again.
Hello, Bendy.
Well, let's go ask Joey.
Joey, wait up. We're coming to...
Hello?
Joey?
This is weird. Somebody left Nintendo Switch.
That's why...
There's nothing there. Well, I'll play it anyway.
Removed. Oh no, oh no.
Whoever, let me go get the bacon soup.
Oh yeah, bacon soup, yeah.
Alright, so where is the bacon soup? Oh, there's it. Got the bacon soup. Tastes good. Oh yeah, I got taste books again. Died because of the bacon soup.
Sergio?
He's dead! Aw, man. You know what? The stupid 3DS must go. Stupid. All done.
Meanwhile, at the video game.
I don't want to be stuck here forever. I just wanted to go back.
Aw, don't you quit. I mean, Bendy's dad, I know there's another way. I'll reach you with it.
Really? I really miss Bendy. I'm gonna say so sorry for being mean to him. I just wanted to go back.
Don't worry, we can get you back.
Really?
Yeah. All right. Thanks for your help, buddy. No problem. All right, I'm ready. All right, 3, 2, 1. Well, let's go, buddies. Okay, Bendy.
made it.
Ah, no! I don't want to be taken! Alright, forget him. He's rude.
Alright, guys. You ready to watch TV? Yes, Bendy. Okay. Let's see what's on.
Great news. The Nintendo 3DS has came out today. Make sure you buy one so you can play games all day and all night. Enjoy the games!
Oh my gosh! Nintendo 3DS Square game! I like Nintendo 3DSs! Yeah, you should buy one. But first you gotta ask Tony. Oh, Guascom. Good luck. Okay. Yeah. That's what it takes. Hey. Hey, Joey.
What? I hate you.
Don't remind it.
I don't want to look at your dumb paper. I saw what you did.
Let's see. Why'd you do that?
Oh, nothing.
Nothing. Why did you kill me like that? You know what? I'm sorry. I won't do it again. I'll take it away. So anyways, what do you want?
Well, the Nintendo 3DS has came out. I'm gonna go get it.
Okay, I'll get you one right now. Stupid idiot. Yes.
Oh boy, I'm so excited for the 3DS.
Alright, here's your 3DS. Now go and play some games before I hit you.
Okay. Okay, let's play it.
Okay. Which one? Oh, this one. What?
Oh, that is nice.
Oh, what? I'm getting out of here! Oh, I'm getting out of here! Oh! Joey! Joey! What's the matter? Oh! There's a killer 3DS! It's coming this way! Hurry up! Oh my gosh! Let's run away! Guys, are you okay? Oh, Benji, there's a killer iPad!
What?
I think I killed 3DS. Uh-oh, it's coming! Breaking news! There is a killer 3DS that eaten everyone. We must look. I guess he's nowhere. Okay, this is getting awkward, but there must be some way we can get rid of the 3DS. In the next video, we'll get some weapons to destroy the 3DS. See you next time at the second video.
Please don't hurt me, monster. I'm an emoji.
Wait. I have an idea.
Ideas? I like ideas.
What's your idea, Bendy? Okay, Joey.
Yes?
You'll be getting the bucket to drop on the killer 3DS.
Okay.
Boris, you distract the Nintendo 3DS while I'll sleep.
Okay, yes, sir.
Okay, good luck, guys. Okay, I'm ready, Boris.
Okay, Nintendo 3DS, come and get me. Nintendo 3DS, come and get me.
Wait, I'm still alive. Oh, yes, I got him.
Yay.
Looks like a work here is done, mate.
Yes.
Do you get him?
Yay.
You got him. Now let's get out here before you... No, stop looking up. Okay. Meanwhile...
from plants and galactic robo night training have in common? Both are about to be crushed by my man Jake Gyllenhaal here. Put that plant protein to work, baby. Just egg. Really good eggs.
Oh my gosh, guys. I can't wait for Nintendo Wii U today. Yeah, you will get excited, Bennett. Oh yeah. There it is. Peace. Here it is. Nintendo Wii U. Whoa, that's a big one. Let's see. Alright guys, behold, the Wii U gamepad. Okay, let's play it. That's weird. Let me watch YouTube. Oh yeah. So let's watch it. That's where you want to see something. Oh shoot. What the heck is this? I suck at this. Oh well.
Oh, I love eating fun ones. You want some?
Sure.
Delicious. Here's one for you, Lobby. Okay, guys. Have a great day. Okay, you too. One day later. Ah! Huh? What will happen to Bendy? In the morning. Where's Bendy? Maybe he is tired today. So he woke up. Who's that? Bendy, what happened to your eyes?
Well, you too. I am mutated.
Okay. Well, it's time for you to die, then. I will kill the whole house. Please don't. Ha ha ha. Now, let's go find someone else. Well, I don't know. Hello, Joey. What do you want? What happened to your eyes?
Well, I'm mutated. I'm gonna kill you now.
Snap out of it! What happened? You've been mutated. Oh, well, let me get my friends back. Hey, guys, I'm back! Oh, no. I killed him? Let me just let you guys live. Come on. Okay, let's go. What will you turn when you've been mutated?
At Midas, we make sure every stop on your road trip...
Oh, ice cream.
...is one you want to make. Get road trip ready with up to $100 back on two-axle brake service when you use your Midas credit card. Request your appointment at Midas.com.
Welcome to Baldi's Basics of Education and Learning. That's me. Oh, hi. Welcome to my schoolhouse. Now it's time for everybody's favorite subject, math. Answer the three questions correctly, and you might get something special. Just type the correct answer into the empty box. Press the enter key on your keyboard, and you get out the right answer. Problem one. 1 + 1 equals... Great job. That's right. Problem two. 4 + 4 equals... You did great. Problem three. Plus... equals... After collecting 7 notebooks. Congratulations, you failed all 7 notebooks. Now all you need to do is get out while you still can! Give me something, bro. You. Hey, you can't talk to me like that. I'll beat you up, because I'm a bully. I'll take care of this. Aww. Let's get out of here. Wow, great job. Please stand by. I need to... Hey guys, Ben D here, and today, Damian Jr. is sick today, so I decided to make your video today. So, yeah, he's very sick right now. He just sneezed so hard, and his mom said, you have a fever, because he went right to bed. So, I'm sniffing because there's snot coming out of me. I'm not sick. So anyways, let me get some tissue. That's better. Okay, so I'm gonna teach you how to put images on these Damian Bumpus Jr. YouTube videos. So, we got a lot of these videos here. They're pretty cool, and... my videos look perfect. So, first, you have to go to Damian Bumpus Jr. Whoops,
I made a mistake on that one. Silly me. Wait. It's like that. It's like that. Okay. 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 You need to duplicate slide. Click slide. Duplicate. Okay. Just slide all the way down here. Okay. And then just get rid of all of these. Why is there so much snot in my nose? That's disgusting. So much snot. I usually sneeze all the time, but maybe Junior is sick now. So I feel kind of bad for him, because he's my friend. But he just needs to be better. So, yeah. I need more tissue. That's better. Okay. Alright. So that's kind of nice. It's okay. Okay, I'm just going to close the door. Thank you. Sorry, guys. I couldn't explain. But anyways, whatever. Okay. Bacon soup. Bacon soup. My hands, my gloves are too soft because I wear gloves every time. My gloves are too. My glove is too small. So anyways, we need to spell bacon soup. Okay, now you'll need to push new tab and search bacon soup. Okay. Bacon soup. Man, I'm so tired of my little gloves. Oh my god. Bacon soup is my favorite food. Wait, what? Okay, bendy instead. I don't know, these are not my favorite bacon soup. Okay, drag it to the slide. Okay, just put out the more, then go left. Okay, and this will be all set, then go to file. And then download as GPEG. Then go back to YouTube and find Bendy's Bacon Soup. Then click edit. Custom then thumbnail. Achoo! I'm gonna be some tissue. That's better. Oh my gosh. That scared the out of me. Okay. And that should be it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you want to start again, just slide back to the beginning. So, thank you guys so much. I am Nendia, the little devil. And see you guys in the next video. Bye.